in the strong name of the Prince of Peace. Amen.
We commemorate the 14th anniversary of the terrorist attacks of September 11th, 2001. As we conduct our mission here in Afghanistan, pursuing our nation's vital interests, it is important to reflect on the reasons why we came here, recount what we have accomplished, and fortify ourselves for what lies ahead. 14 years ago, our world forever changed when terrorists struck the American homeland. When the attack was over, almost 3,000 men, women, and children, representing over 90 countries, diverse cultures, many different religions, had perished. Came here, recount what we have accomplished, and fortify ourselves for what lies ahead. 14 years ago, our world forever changed. 14th anniversary of the terrorist attacks of September 11th, 2001. As we conduct our mission here in Afghanistan, pursuing our nation's vital interests, it is important to reflect on the reasons why we
pray in the strong name of the Prince of Peace. Amen.
We commemorate when terrorists struck the American homeland. When the attack was over, almost 3,000 men, women, and children, representing over 90 countries, diverse cultures, many different religions, had perished.